So we'll see how to use YouTube Live. Go to Live, then allow this pop-up, then you will see this three option: webcam, stream, manage. Then click on the classic live streaming. This is the old dashboard of YouTube Live. People used to click on event, and then if you click on the new link, then you used to see a hangout option here, but Google discontinued this option, so you not able to use the hangout option. Now just click on the webcam. So when you click on the webcam, you'll see this option. Just type your title and set your timing and click on check facecam microphone and just click on the next. That's it, and then you are going to live. Second option, if you do custom, so click on the stream, then type title, select timing, select thumbnail, and then click stream, and you will see this key. Just copy this key from here and then go to the OBS software. This is third party streaming software, broadcasting software. Then go to settings of this OBS software, then click on stream option. There you need to paste that stream key here, and above you need to select the YouTube here and click on OK. Once you click on OK, then you need to click on the start streaming option, then go to the YouTube again, then you will see here that preview option. So your go live button is active now. Click on that. Here is my live session. So once you click on the go live, that's it. Your video is live. Thank you.